There's one over here.
Absolutely.
You have cups if you want cups to put in.
That's baby champagne.
All right. All right. Nominated for most likely to get laid at the party with someone they are not currently married to or dating. Because my voice cracks.
Yeah, your voice.
Hang on a second. Hey, totally you, right?
Hang on a second. Hey. Hey, Wicked and Rig, you guys should really, like, come down here.
Wicked and Rig.
I'm just saying, Wicked and Rig, you guys should probably... I don't know who's going to win. I don't know.
I know who's going to win, so I'm going to stay up here.
Oh, he's confident. He's confident.
You're all by yourself.
Oh, these two guys got the vast majority of the nominations. So there was a lot of people who got
Aren't
two.
Aren't they technically dating, though?
No, it's just a,
third
it's
place
just sex only.
Of the nominees was Rickard with Wigmar, so that's pretty good because there was like three people who
yeah,
actually
well,
voted for that.
The asexual like thing doesn't count, I guess. I mean, right? You gotta have to vote for one or the other.
I mean, they're both from Texas too, so they're you know, it's like these two
queers.
Queers.
Steers and queers. There you go.
All right, so the winner with I think seven votes to six. Was Rigmar.
Okay. Yeah, Rig! Come on!
I'll come on up here, Rigmar. So, here's to get late at the party.
He's got double.
Yes. Yes.
Doubling up.
You can't hide your ass.
Yes.
That would have been great! That would have been fucking awesome!
Is he spreading name of a condom?
Shut up.
All right, so
are we on the last one
last
right now?
One.
Holy balls!
Last award is least likely to be the sex we assume he or she is,
ooh,
based on vet performance and whatnot.
And Drew being a tranny doesn't count.
Yes. Tranny factor.
Yo, Drew Donna.
Doesn't count. Doesn't count.
All right, the nominees were Z-Lord. Krinda.
I bet.
Well, I don't even know who Krinda is, but they got like four or five nominations. So.
Not even at the guild anymore.
Kicken, Rigmar, and Newt.
Ooh.
Nobody actually knows who Krinda is.
Who
is actually Krinda? Fucking
envy. Ever.
Who knew well, he was a dude.
Hey,
cat,
I heard it once.
Yeah. I know, but nobody knew that for a long time.
For real.
In any case, winner, in a very ironic, very ironic twist, for the least likely to be the sex we assume he or she is Kicken.
Oh, Kicken, another one! Yes! Hey, Kicken! Great looking man!
Hey, Murder Cube, guys, take a picture.
So I'm thinking looking for some champagne.
No, we
champagne
are all out of awards, so here, open the fucking bottles and let's drink them.
We have lots of champagne to drink.
And you're nearly out of power.
You want some champagne?